Life could be very noisy and destructive when the devil is at work. But dear child, don't miss out on these words today, because they are being delivered right into your ears by the will of God. The Holy Spirit is saying, the things that you might be facing may make it hard to trust in the divine plans of God, but you are not allowed to let that happen. Let your spirit choose gratitude in every season. It is the gateway of inner peace and the generator of miracles. However, some of the children think that God is only to judge them, to condemn them for their wrong actions and their wrong deeds. But dear child, this is a pure lie which is being spread by the devil. The reality is that God reviews with His favor, mercy, and grace. He wants to show you His infinite blessings. He wants you to be His favorite and special child. Look, God does not often shout to seek our attention. Instead, He sends you subtle signs and leads you through many ways as this one now. To communicate with you, He usually speaks in a very still small voice. So, make sure you are paying attention to those subtle signs through which God and His army of angels are establishing a communication with you. Ignore the distractions and pray as much as you can. So, pray along with me now. Father Lord, I thank you for sending me these words through the power of the Holy Spirit. You promised an abundant life. You assured me of blessings from above high. Thank you, Lord, because you fulfill your promises every day. Thank you for all your plans for my life. Bless me with your grace and mercy, and help me remain focused only on you, in Jesus' lovely name. Like this video if you agree with these words. God bless you.